Oh, good morning, everybody, and I'm sorry for our lateness. We have had a wonderful time. We've been exploring and we have found one of the big herds of the great wildebeest migration. There they are, migrating. My name is James Hendry. If you're wondering, Fergus is on camera and we are out in the field and out of our studio. We're very pleased to be out in the field and out of our studio, inhaling the dust kicked up by thousands of wildebeest and, of course, many zebra as well. Let's head back to them. I'm not sure how strong our signal is over here. So what we're going to do is I'll tell you what we've been doing. And what we'll do eventually is, once I've told you what we've done this morning, we'll roll down this hill and see if we can't get in amongst them. We came down the eastern fringes of the western fringes of the Ololo escarpment, down the western Mara triangle, and we turned east then when we got to about 2 kilometers to the north of the Tanzanian border. There we had found a very, very large agglomeration of zebra and wildebeest. They were drinking and swimming, actually, in a very, very pretty river. There's not a river that has a name, as far as I'm aware. It probably does, but I don't know what it was. Anyway, we crossed the river and we followed in the dust. That's why I'm clearing my throat continuously. Of these herds. Now, Brent said that he had heard word of them in this area before. I haven't seen any large herds this year at all, and here they are. This is my first large herd of migrating wildebeest. There are a whole lot more, a long way to the east inside the Masai Mara National Reserve, which of course is part of the same ecosystem, but this is the first group that we've had heading north inside the Mara Triangle, and I'm just going to see if I can't, with my binoculars, tell you how far away they are from those big crossings that we know so well up in the Northern Triangle. But they are at least some 20 kilometers away at this stage, so I don't think they'll be there today, I don't think they'll be there tomorrow, but they could be there in the next week or so. We are, however, quite close to some of the steeper crossings at the southern end of the river, and so maybe we'll go and pop along and see what we can see there. So, any questions, of course, hashtag Safari Live. I know it's very late in the day to be telling you that. What we're going to do, for as long as signal persists, is we're going to drive down through this herd, see if we can, see if I can get you to enjoy the taste of the dust, which is quite thick on my teeth right now. Alright, apparently there is some very exciting stuff going on at Djuma, so we're going to drive through this herd and you're going to go back to Mbula and Shongile.